Welcome back to another episode of Soup Bowl Music Radio, Food for the Soul. I'm your host, Reaper the Storyteller, and I want to thank everybody for showing all the love and support to keep this thing going. We're on the fourth episode, and seems like it's going strong, so I'm just going to keep this thing moving until the wheels fall off, as they say. I'm going to be playing some requests tonight, and if you also have a request, go ahead and leave those in the comments, or any comments or suggestions, or just want to share some love, go ahead and leave that there too, and I'll see what I can do about playing your song for you. Now, I know it seems like that we're never going to end up being together again, and things are going to take forever, but just be patient, and we will be together again. Soup Bowl Music Radio, food for the soul. I just want to thank you again for joining me to take a little break from all the pain and struggles that's going on in the world. Now, I know people are getting a lot of bad news and on some hard times right now, so it's good that we can just spend some time to just kind of ease your mind and ease your heart, listen to a little music, and just kind of drift away from your problems for a while. Now, make sure you're checking on your people, and people that are feeling a little depressed, a little anxiety, just make sure that you remind them, and this is a reminder to you too, that there's professional help for you. There's hotlines and local people that will be by your side to help you get through. So don't be afraid to ask for help, because everybody needs it sometimes. Just be patient and keep checking on each other, and we'll get through this together. Soup Bowl Music Radio, food for the soul.
You think I'd leave your side?
Music Radio, food for the soul. Now at this time, I want to give some personal shout outs. I want to give a shout out to a school I left behind when I moved. Just want to make sure they know that I miss them and I love them. And that made me feel like family, made me feel like I had a home there. And that's to Harvickson School for Special Needs. Take special people to do that kind of work, and I appreciate all the love and support you've given me and still give me to this day. I also want to give a special shout out to the people that have welcomed me in when I moved and made me feel like I'm part of a great family, people full of great hearts and minds. And so I'm giving a special shout out to McLean Middle School, to all the staff and support that made me feel like I'm part of something beautiful. I love and support you too. I also want to give a shout out to the parents. I know that this is some tough times and you haven't been to school in a while, so it's a lot you don't know and a lot you're learning, but just want to make sure that you know that you love and support it, and we see you working hard. We know you got a lot on your plate with bills and other things that are going through your mind and heart. But we love you. And we're all going to get through this together, coming out stronger and better. Supo Music Radio. Food for the soul.
I guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within. I can't let go. My friends wonder what is wrong with me. Well, I'm in a daze from your love, you see. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. What I would not do. My friends wonder what is wrong with me. Well, I'm in a daze from your love, you see. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. For love, you've tried everything, but you won't give up. In my world, only you made me do for love what I would not do. Made me do for love
what I would not do. Make me do for love what I would not do. Make me do for love what I would not do.
Thank you for joining me for another episode of Soup Bowl Music Radio, food for the soul. It's been a pleasure to be able to spend some time with you, remind you that you're not alone, that we can all meet together, even though we're not physically in the same room, and share one experience, one heart and mind of love and peace in some turbulent times. Now, if you have a song request that you'd like me to share that you think will uplift people, give them some motivation to spread some love, put some peace in their heart, then go ahead and leave that in the comments and I'll see what I could do about sharing that with everybody else. Also, subscribe to the channel and hit the notifications just so you know when I'm doing this again. And it'd be great if you can like and share this with other people that you feel need a little uplifting in their life. And they can share the same experience that we did tonight. It's been great spending time with you. I really appreciate you showing this little radio experience some love and some support. Thank you for tuning in again to Soup Bowl Music Radio, food for the soul. I'm your host, Reaper the Storyteller. And like I always say, let peace and love be with you. Good night.